What's good, YouTube? Today's a great day because I'm reacting to my favorite director. Fuck it, I'm gonna say it. My favorite videographer, Cole Bennett. You know what I'm saying? This nigga came from doing little drawings on the screen to making motherfucking production film type music videos. This nigga is like the motherfucking Kanye West videographers, nigga. Stop playing. Like, not Kanye West, who? Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna say Kanye West, nigga. Fuck you talking about, bitch. See, look at the visuals, bro. Like, this is so inspirational and like inspiring. Like, I remember just watching the famous Dex video, and now his videos is just like movies, bro. Like, he can really come out with a movie if you want to.
Okay, I'm going
Got
to
Eminem in a
assemble
bit.
myself.
It's just like an AI effect or something.
You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Oh shit, bro. I didn't even tell y'all niggas what we were reacting to. I was so happy that I'm watching the Cole Bennett video. This is Juice WRLD and Cordae RP Juice WRLD, bro. Damn. Damn, bro. How you forget that? Doomsday, man. This is what. Yeah. They finna spit bars, bro. I guarantee you these niggas just freestyled this song, bro. Is this an Eminem beat? I don't know. It sound like it.
Okay. I'm the type to come in the game in this long pain. The bronze frame and the tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. What? I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures.
Nigga said he a bad teacher that gave the class seizures. Like, this nigga be like, Cordae really like the, if not really, of our generation, bro. Like, really probably one of the, him. I feel like him and JID and Earth Gang probably like the best lyricists in our generation. Meaning as like in the in their mid 20s, like really going crazy. You feel me? Okay, nigga, he did that. He did the Kendrick Lamar on us with the face change. Like, that's hard, bro. Like, the editing is fucking crazy, bro.
In your face, I'm a tie up. Cause I just shoot my flow leg. Y'all niggas so fake. When I show face and I show case, pressure than Colgate. They hold weight, I hold weight. Rose in a row, driving a road race for 10 days. I'm saying shit, trying to get paid. Since the sixth grade, I've been.
I like how they, like, this is so clean. Like, I like how he bumped into, bruh. And he's it the. This one, bruh. Damn, bro, I done fucked up the video, bro. God damn, come on. Back to it.
This cash get in the way, get your brain back. Stop and smash it in your face. I'm tied up. Just like a shoe, my flow let y'all niggas so fake. When I show face and my showcase, pressure they cold gate, they hold weight. I hold weight. Other bros ain't in a row, driving a road race for 10 days. I'm saying shit, trying to get paid. Since the sixth grade, I've been great. No sense paid. My rent paid for 10 days. My pen is great. I smoke pink chain with two holes that go both ways. Funny how 2 + 2 = 4 play.
The transitions, like with the face switching, is fucking crazy. Like,
stand with an old ass.
A plus.
And then go back and make some more cash. Trigger Brazilian, you would get sick of my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle past, hit the mall. I got double cash, got the double back. 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast. Rock the huddle, get a sack. That's a fumble on the play. Under my house, you like me tumble in the face. Feeling like a phone inside, we're letting in some thunder like the Wizard of Oz. Either way, we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian.
This is hard, bro. This is hard, bro. Like, bro, RIP Juice WRLD, bro. We need Juice WRLD back, man. Come on, bro. Like, his freestyles is just, like, damn, bro. This shit so fire. The lighter don't even want to light, because the fire is, I'm watching it. God damn. Shit going off. This shit hard. Oh, that's fucking hard, that transition. Beat switch. Here we go. That was produced by Dr. Dre, okay, and Mailman. That sound Mailman sound familiar, bro. I gotta do my research.
You
got
to make a video of that, or you just
gonna that's hard, man. RP Juice, bro. Yeah, I ain't tell you my
I did. Like, say this to double XL.
Oh, shit.
We rapping, like,
we use light papers or like
this? I'm just gonna say you, you're not crazy, say you can light up
this. This shit hard.
I have to read from that Cordae stabs back to the class, long class, snap on the class preacher. Bring the hot off and down.
Oh, yeah, that's
it. It's gonna be kind of like an old, I want it to be funny, gory humor on some old alien videos. Yeah.
That's hard. And they did this shit in animation. Shout out to Cole Bennett, bro. He's fucking. Yeah, this shit hard, bro. RIP Juice, bro. Yeah, man, I'm finna end the video off right there, man. It's where Rookie Kid come back another video. I thought it was gonna be a beat switch, but it was a Vince's video of these niggas rapping, bro. It's shit crazy, bro. I really wasn't a Juice WRLD fan, like a real Juice WRLD fan. You feel me? I know niggas, when a rapper died, niggas, but I was into this nigga since, but I really wasn't. I was just a fan of this nigga freestyling. Like, anytime he freestyled, I made sure I tuned in. Like, you feel me? Like, RIP, bro. It's about Rookie Kid come back with another video, and we gone.